The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Can see from afar. No magpie shit.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Can see from afar, you're no magpie shit.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
I stopped at the hut. I'll look inside. Locked.
Anybody in there?
Damn.
I'm not gonna hurt you, Open up.
Oh, you blew our fucking cover. Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Geralt, a Witcher.
Go away!
Looking for a young woman, ashen hair, scar on her face. Will you let me in?
No.
How many of you are in there?
Why do you need to know? You're taking a bloody census. Mind my mum's beard. Get yourselves together, lads. You there, outside the door. Geralt, that right?
Yeah, Geralt.
Listen, Geralt, let's cut to the thick of it. We survived a shipwreck recently. Beasts from the depths ate some of my lads, and the rest of us found shelter here. Not too special, that, as dangers litter this isle, but it does go to explain why we're a wee bit distrustful.
No way you can get to this isle conventionally.
Crikey. You call a shipwreck conventional? Leave it be, mate. You know what he means.
Let me explain. A short while past, we was en route from Skellige to Novigrad. And Ferenc got talking with the captain, who sold him a magic firefly purported to know the way to a hidden treasure.
This conversation's getting tiring. Listen, let's make a deal.
If that's a demon, it'll try to dupe us now.
I'm not a demon. You don't need to fear me. Give me a chance, I'll prove it.
How do you aim to do that?
Say I find your mates. Will you believe I mean no harm?
Aye, but I'm not counting either coming too easy.
How many are there?
Three. Ivo, Gaspard, and Ferenc.
This Ivo, where do I look?
Edgert insisted he'd explore the caves to the east. Tried to knock it out his head. Literally. Bugger wouldn't budge.
Gaspard, where'll I find him?
He said it was defeatist to sit and wait to be rescued. We had to take action, or at least he did. Claimed to have spotted a lantern out to sea. So he said he climbed the highest peak to look out for ships.
Where'd Ferenc go?
West, in search of a ship that's said to be out there.
Ferenc, he's handy. Thought I might fix it up, make you seaworthy.
All right. See if I can't find all three. See ya.
I'm content to understand.
Tried to flee the fiend.
Stubby legs. One of the missing dwarves, too slow. Shame he's dead.